Hey guys, Dickie Steingrub here, or in a scuba, whatever you call me. And today, I'm doing my second vlog. I know it's been a while, I'm trying to get as much vlogs up as possible. But yeah, today we're going to Dollar Tree, and are we going anywhere else? Or just
Walmart.
Dollar Tree and Walmart. So this is gonna be one long vlog for ya. I'll cut to Dollar Tree right now. And we're at Dollar Tree. So, yeah, I'm gonna kind of be silent, kind of film everything.
Yeah, here we go.
My baby sister.
Say hi to you too.
Okay.
You can't touch it.
I'm gonna go try to search for Rubik's cubes first. Okay.
I'm gonna search for Rubik's cubes.
I'm gonna look over here.
That's what you got now. Yes, it is.
Everything is a dollar. And I got $8, so I'll probably spend it on 8 things. I can't seem to find them. Where is it?
Where are they?
They're probably not in this section though. Hey, can I go ask someone if they know where Rubik's cubes are?
They're being on the toilet out there.
I just looked. Them puzzles. I'm not gonna waste money on the puzzle. I can't seem to find them, YouTube, so... I just realized I went to the food section. Excuse me, do you work here?
Yes.
Do you know where the Rubik's cubes are?
Aisle 2.
Aisle 2?
Mm-hmm. Right before you get to the puzzles.
Alright. So, like,
is all the way over to the far end.
Far end?
You start down it, and then you'll cross the middle part of the store, and the toys are on the other side.
All right. Just over here. Tape is amazing. So just before the puzzle line. It's all one. This is two though. This is what nobody usually comes here. $1 million brands. What? Okay, that's food. Can't seem to find any, guys. Oh, just blocks of wood. I'm starting to get more than that. They said, hi, Rubik's Cubes over here, but I don't see any. Can't seem to find any. Here they are. Two. Three. I found them. Ooh, successful. I just gotta find my mom. Mom, I found them. I found them. I got enough money for this, don't worry.
Okay. Very good.
So it was like, man, I was so blind. Yeah. That's worth $4 right there. I would have bought 5, but I'm like, nah, that's a little bit over more too much. I just gotta grab my money out when we buy. Ooh, while I'm here, I'm gonna get some candy. While we're here, let's get some Rainbow Nerds. I'm gonna spend money on this. The camera probably captured it. Man, I was so blind. I was like, man, I thought they sold them.
Aren't you cute?
I'm trying not to film too much people because I don't know if they want their faces shown. Flower? Flower? Nope. I found them.
Look at the baby. See the baby? Turn up. Say hi. Okay, say hi.
You want flowers?
You don't need a flower, honey. Look, you got stickers.
Stickers?
And your frog, remember? Get your frog, see? I mean, your fish.
Can you say hi to YouTube, Mom? Can you say hi to YouTube? Hi. That's my mom. Whoa! All right, so I have to spend $5 on the stuff I've got. Hold on.
That's separate, yeah.
$5.
No, you don't want to keep change. You want to keep change.
I was trying to be nice.
I don't mind keeping change, but I can't keep that. There you go, pretty.
Rubik's cubes and nerds, guys. $1.
I get it.